Cut trees.
What is that? Huh? Interesting. Oh.
Where did Warren go? That rapscallion.
Hey.
Oh, Warren! Come back!
Hey, guess where you can!
Come back here!
Huh? Hey, what do you have there in your hand?
Pretty cool, huh? I found it over by Vic. So anyway, let me tell you what this is. Well, you don't need to know what it's called. It's not important. But anyway, you can see a lot of cool stuff at great distances with this thing.
Whoa, can you really?
Let me have
a look. No. This one's mine. Yeah. Hey, what do you think you're doing? Anyway, it took a lot of bravery and hard work to get this from Logger Vic, so I'm going to go ahead and play with it first.
Ooh, I get it.
Well, I guess I'll let you play with it on one condition.
Really?
Yes, really. The condition is whoever takes it should be on guard to watch over Logger Vic. So which one of you wants to take the job I can see that both of you want to play with it. So here's what I'll do. Bramble, you go first.
Hey, let me see.
Off to stand guard.
Bramble, don't forget if you see Logger Vic, let me know.
I got it, sir.
Hey, Bramble, wait for me.
Finally, they're out of my hair and keeping Logger Vic at bay.
Shoot! What stupid thieves! First they throw away my chainsaw, and then they take my binoculars! Do you know how much that costs in Canadian? It's Bramble!
Logger Vic, where are you?
Huh? It's the same old song and dance! Keep your cool, Vic.
Hey, Bramble! It's Logger Vic! Bramble, listen!
Logger Vic? Where? Where is he? Oh, I can't see him! What's that? Huh?
Oh!
Logger Vic!
I'll give you double vision!
Hey, Bramble, let's get out of here!
Bramble, come back! Stand still so I can blast you! Stinking bear, it's not over yet! Those rotten bears. The next time I see them, well, I'm not going to let them get away so easily.
La 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 la.
Stage right.
La 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 la.
It's that squirrel.
La 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 la.
My binoculars. How do you get his hands on those?
Now I'm really the king of the world. And nobody's going to stop me now, not even Logger Vic.
I just thought of a cunning idea. Just you wait.
All clear. And here, too. Oh, boring! But still I watch.
There's no way he'll see through this. Vicky, you truly are the master of disguise.
The West Wing is safe, as is Sector 17 and the North Face. Man, that's so strange. I haven't seen Lover Vic in a while. Maybe he's hatching some nefarious plan. Hey, who's that over there? Huh? How strange. When did Shrub start wearing such funny hats? Hey, who's in there? What a dork. Oh, I guess I should go back to the base immediately and report.
Oh, binoculars, how Daddy has missed you.
Oh. I should have known it was you all along. Y'all give it up.
Give me back my binoculars, furball.
No way.
I bought them.
Never.
I have the receipt.
Villain. My head's killing me. Yeah! I still got it! Woo!
That was close! Thanks to my pure genius, I finally got my favorite binoculars back! I only got half?
Say what?
Yeah, that's right. Before there were two of them. But now... Huh? Oh, it's okay. It's still sort of useful.
Give it!
Here you go.
You mean it really is broken in half? That means...
Let go! You'll ruin it! Also, stop putting me in a dream sequence!
Oh, no. I remember now.
Devil, Lager Vic is here.
What? What? Hey, let me see.
Here.
This time it's war.
Don't worry. I know exactly what we could do.
Where'd they go? Where'd that little furball run off to? There he is. Hold it!
Come and get me! Whoa! I wasn't serious!
Okay, it's done. Huh?
Ryder! Hey! Give me some help over here!
Stop running!
Hey, come in here! Quick!
Stop right there! Where you go, I will follow. Victory is mine! When I get my hands on that squirrel, I'll... Excellent! What's this rope for? Come on, work with me, physics! I will not be overpowered by a piece of rope! What the?
Right!
Yeah!
Help me! Help me!
Bon voyage, Lager Vic!
Help! You rotten bears!
I love my TV! Yeah!
Dear friends, our recommended destination this week is a place loved by all the kids in the universe! It's the Fantawild Adventureland Theme Park!
park.
A place full of the joyful laughter of kids and amazing rides. It's the perfect spot to go with your family this summer.
Bears, I know what'll fix you. Yeah. Finished! With this incredible plan, those stupid bears won't be able to resist! And so ends my 16-hour presentation on the theme park I'm building. It has fun rides and an all-you-can-eat buffet. And once you're there, you never want to leave. What do you say? You like this idea? You'd get the ultimate VIP service. It's guaranteed 110%. All I need is your thumbprint. And promise that you'll never stop me from logging again. How's that? Sounds so good. Where are you going? How about this? You can stay here at my house to experience the VIP treatment for 3 days. What do you say?
A 3-day trial?
Right. Okay, sounds good.
You will? Please. I promise, you're gonna love it here.
Nice.
How is it? How do you like my lazy boy? Do you want to watch TV?
Yeah. I want to watch Ashley.
Let me see. this one?
That's the one. Hey, Bramble, you remember this show, right?
I don't get it. Isn't that the show about monkeys? Hey, look at Vic. Give me something to drink.
Oh, all right. Have some water. Try it.
It's so hot.
That's great. Look, it's Brian the panda.
I'm sorry. There we go. It's cool.
I don't like it. It's too plain. Something else now.
You?
What did you say?
I didn't say anything. Oh, I forgot. I have some milk. There you go. Go on, try it.
Logger Vic, I want some too.
Better.
Sure.
Hey, Logger Vic, I'm starving. You got anything to eat?
Sure. Lunch is now served. Please, for me.
Wow, noodles. So tasty.
For you, it's all you can eat.
Logger Vic, where are mine?
All right.
That's more like it.
I want some more.
Right away. Just a sec.
Wow. Thank you.
Logger Vic, more please.
Okay. Here you go.
Give me some more now.
Logger Vic.
I want another one.
Logger Vic.
Logger Vic.
Logger Vic.
Noodles.
Logger Vic.
Those stinking bears. I gotta stick to the plan, but still. What can I do for you now, my friends?
We want to play on something like this.
Oh, a seesaw then. Okay. All right. How is this?
Oh, wow. Me first.
Yes, please.
Hey, come play with me.
You want me? Oh, I couldn't. This is all for you.
I can't do it by myself, so just come and sit down.
No, thank you. This is for privileged guests only.
Hey. You can't treat your guests like that. You're way out of line, Vic.
All right, I'll play. Just hold your horses.
You don't weigh enough to play this game with me. How disappointing.
I'm so pooped.
I'll go first then. You just sit down. Here I go. Wow, he really went flying high.
Bramble, Logger Vic won't be back for a while, but I'll play with you if you want, bro.
Swell.
Then we start this game off with a pass to the left, followed by a pass to the right. A pass to the left,
ooh.
Pass to the right.
All right. Come on!
I want you!
Yeah.
No, you!
Yeah. I'm so tired.
My friend!
I gotta eat something!
Till the end!
It's empty! I'm so hungry. Those bears devoured everything. Wow, a delicious apple. I just can't keep doing this. I need to get those bears to sign that contract, and soon. It's gone bad. Chocolate? Yeah, I've got a great idea. Where is it? Where did I put it? Ha ha, found it. The chocolate with a special cider filling I've been saving. This should relax those bears enough to get them to sign the contract. And more. My dear guest, look what I brought for you.
Wow, smells nice.
Oh boy, chocolate, huh?
This is gourmet Belgian chocolate. I prepared it specially for you.
Okay.
Come on, then. Try one.
All right.
I want one.
Huh?
I love chocolate, but it kind of tastes like cider, though.
Cider, huh? How can chocolate taste like cider, Vic? That's funny. I got an idea. Bramble, you can't keep all the good stuff for yourself. Bramble, how many times have I told you? You have
Get
to learn
back
how to share.
Back.
Remember, you have respect other people's houses. Bro, it's time for Vic to try. Hey, here, Logger Vic, try it.
Chocolate. Tasty.
Huh? What's his problem?
Oh, my chocolate.
Bramble, get a grip. Bramble. You all right, Bramble?
What happened?
Check him out.
Chocolate. So good.
Huh? What's going on with Logger Vic?
He turned out like this after eating the chocolate. What a buffoon.
What? He's crazy from eating the chocolate?
Right, silly bear. That's chocolate with cider. Of course you feel happy.
So this was part of your plan? You were trying to give that to us?
To get you happy. So that you can sign the paper. Let me tell you, I will not build an amusement park. That's just a trap. After you sign the paper,
Bramble,
you can't stop me from looking
at
trees,
exactly
you
what
know?
To do.
That's who. Now my head. What happened to my home? Huh? Where are the bears? Right, the contract. Null and void. How can they do this? Dirty, rotten bears. It's not over yet.
Na 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 na
Don't I look fabulous in my new hat? And the best part is, it came with a special feature. Let's give it a try, shall we? Oh, 7 years bad luck. That ain't too bad. That'll show these bears who's boss. Wait a sec. Why am I bringing a shotgun with me when I have my awesome helmet of death? This can't fail at all. Another one bites the dust. One down, a whole forest to go.
Logger Vic, I'll teach you a good lesson.
A rock? What?
Vic! Prepare to suffer!
Oh no, it's Bramble! Where's my gun? I forgot my gun! What am I gonna do?
Logger Vic!
I'm so dead! My hat! I forgot! Hey Bramble, top of the morning to ya!
Logger Vic! Oh! What's that thing?
Where you going? Come taste the rainbow!
What do you think you're doing? Why are you chasing my brother?
Watch this! Running away? Perfect! Stinking bear, come back here! I hope you see my point! Speaking of bears, you can't keep running like this forever!
Bramble! We can't keep running! Eventually, we gotta fight back!
Okay!
Oh, man! Stinking bear! You give that back!
Oh! You want this hat? Well, come and take it.
You're not playing fair, Briar. You know I sunburn easy. I'll show you how manly a logger could really be.
Here you go.
My hat. Give me back my hat. My precious hat. Give me back my precious.
Here you go, Bramble.
Briar.
Yep. There it is. And there it goes.
My.
How do I look? Yellow really isn't your color. I bet I look a lot better than you do. I'm hungry.
Hey, Logger Vic, I've got a deal for you. You deliver a big old jar of honey to our house, and the helmet is yours.
Really? I'll hold you to that.
Briar, if your plan really works, then we'll get a whole day's worth of honey for free.
That's right.
It's a good thing, just in case, I keep an extra jar of honey around. or I might not ever get my hat back.
Huh?
Oh, there's that jerk. Fresh honey. Here you go, buddy.
Oh, wow, give
not
me.
Yet. First, the hat.
The hat? Ooh.
We had a deal. I give you honey, you give me my hat back.
The deal, huh? That deal expired when I got my honey.
Hey, we had an agreement. Give my hat back. Come on, you stinking
the
bear.
The hat and the honey are mine now. So, what are you going to do about it?
You're a fibber.
Too bad, Vic.
That's it. And I'll trade you lead for honey. Now give it back. You got it?
Huh? Ha-ha.
Well now, it looks like we are in a sticky situation. Huh?
Thanks for saving me, Broyer.
Huh? You all right?
Yeah.
You guys... better give me back my helmet!
Helmet? Hmm. Come on, Bramble, let me try it on.
No way, no way! Sorry, but this baby's all mine. Life can be unfair.
Get it! I want to try it.
Give it back!
Hey!
No, it's mine!
Give it, Bramble!
Never!
Give it back!
No way!
Give it to me!
No, you let it go!
My turn!
But it's my hat! Deal with this!
Stop pulling! Come on, give me that
How
helmet!
How convenient!
Get your paws off!
Give it back to me, Bramble, I'm serious!
In your dreams!
Let go!
I had it first, Briar!
No!
It's mine!
No, stop pulling it!
No way!
Let go of the helmet!
No, you let it go! It's mine!
Give it back to me, Bramble!
Let it go!
No!
Give it up! Ow!
Give it to
me!
Don't struggle! Just give it to me, Bramble!
You're rotten,
no!
No way!
What just happened?
No, no, a thousand times no!
Just
Hello,
give
Mr. Boomstick!
To me.
I said never!
I'm the older brother!
So what?
Victory is in my sights!
My
hat is my... Mommy! It hurts bad! Stop it! What were you aiming for?
Give me
hey, the stop!
Helmet. Grandma!
No, brother! I said no! Get off me!
I'm a barbecue! It's burning! It burns bad! Get it out! Get it off! Put it out! My brand new tracksuit!
That's weird. How did that happen? Let me try this. No! Help me!
Don't you give it to me!
Demon hat! I release you!
My baby! Come on back! My sweet precious! I'm coming, baby! Oh, no! My baby! I can't believe it! Oh, without the extended warranty! It's got a crack in it! Oh, cruel fate! Oh, my head
hurting! There it goes.
It's not the best, you know. Nothing could really hurt you.
You're right about that.
You rotten bears! You're gonna buy me another one!
Thank you.
It's another brand new day. Doesn't it just look great outside, Bramble?
That's right. Look at the sun. It looks like a giant apple pie in the sky. Briar, you got any food?
I don't.
But I'm hungry. My belly won't stop groaning until it's fed, understand?
Stinking bears. And now, it's property log of fat. One more for good measure.
Oh, I know. You just want all the yummy food yourself, don't you?
What are you talking about?
Fine, well, I'll go find out myself.
I can't stand him.
Isn't that Logger Vic? Briar, come and check this out! I found something!
Quit yelling, I'm coming. A piece of paper. It's got Logger Vic's goofy mug on it. What is it? Bramble, what's so funny?
A smart fellow like you baffled by a piece of paper.
Very funny. So what is it then?
You're asking me, huh? Well, it says here, it's...
Go on.
It's upside down.
Whoa.
It says... I know! Yeah! This is a restaurant coupon!
You idiot! Seriously? Can't you think of something else other than food, huh?
Well, it's a basic necessity, and I'm a growing boy.
You're hopeless!
Huh? Did you hear that?
Oh?
Those cards are everywhere!
Bramble, go check it out.
Okay.
And this is mine?
Logger Vic!
And this? And that over here? It's all mine now!
What's that lumberjack's deal anyway?
And now back to work.
Woo! He's chopping down trees again! Stop!
Can't you read? Everything with my name card on it is my property. So there. Now scram, stupid bear.
Everything labeled is his. Ridiculous.
Those silly bears may trump me in brute strength, but when it comes to genius, I'm the best. Oh, shoot. Hi!
Check this out. My little trick here is pretty good, huh?
Why you? Give me back my hat!
Oh, you want it back? Come and get it if you can.
How about this one, huh? You can keep that. That's last season. Now, if you will, this here is mine. And you can back off. You touch any of my trees, I'll take you to court. Face it, bear. You lost.
Are you threatening me? It's time to sort you out, lumberjack. Wait a second. Didn't Briar say clever tactics work better than force? I need some kind of plan. So it's about those name cards, huh? Oh, that's it! I can just pluck them off the trees! Then his ownership will be void! Without that roadblock, I can beat Logger Vic up! I'm a genius! I can't wait for Briar to eat his words! Yeah!
I know what bears like! I know what
Logger
bears...
Vic! Check these out! And now you don't own a single tree!
You like? Collect the whole set!
Ooh.
How about my personal autograph?
Oh, confound it! Give me that! Now this tree is off limits, you hear me, Vicky?
Okay, I'll stay away from this tree, right? But you might want to do the same.
Okay.
Dirty, rotten woodsman! I can't stand this anymore! I gotta rip down all these silly cards and then burn them! That'll wreck his lousy chainsaw! And then I'll decorate his head with the pieces! That'll teach him good!
Lagervik must be handled very carefully. Bramble, keep your shirt on. We're peace-loving bears, alright, bro? Now come with me.
So what's the plan then, Briar?
You'll find out soon enough, brother.
Briar? Why did you bring me here? Oh, don't tell me we came all this way just to play in the mud!
Huh? This is no joke. Look.
What the? This is no time to be messing around!
Take a look. Check it out.
I see it's your paw print, but what's it for? Oh! Are you saying that?
Bramble, get the lead out! Now that I put my claw print on it, this tree here belongs to me. We need more mud. Hey, Bramble, come here.
Coming. Here.
What?
Nobody can see your card underneath my paw print.
Dang it. It's still mine!
Hey, it's mine!
It's longer fixed!
Mine!
Fix!
No!
Rabbit
mine.
Season!
Stop
Duck
it.
Season!
Mine!
Mine!
It belongs to me!
If you haven't heard, it's still mine!
It's my tree!
Royer, your diplomatic approach failed! Let's try my idea!
Hang on! The hornet's nest is labeled as Lagervik's property. We can't just grab another guy's property, can we? But if we put our own mark on it, then we'll become the owners of the nest. And then we could do what we want with it. Ain't that right? Bramble, give Vic the hug. Run!
Your sticky situations. Maybe they got the point. What do you want now?
Revenge, of course. You know, I see a great deal of pain in your future. Hey, stop!
Get out around me, you stupid bear.
Yeah, Briar, go! Briar, go!
It's payback time! You hear me? Now come here! I'm gonna get you!
Well. Come back here, Lagervik! You belong to me now! Hey, it's showtime!
Yeah!
Like to sing and dance? I'm the one and only Party Central DJ Dance. The stage is set and ready. Now I need music. I'm pooped. Now for some shadows. Everything according to plan. I'm such a genius. This is gonna work perfectly. All I need is some bears to show up. Then they'll face the music. Well, hey there, bears. It's karaoke night. You're invited.
What was that? Sounds like a dying elephant. You know, back to dreamland.
Check this out.
No! It's Logger Vic, no doubt. Come on, let's take a look.
If it's him, I'm gonna bust him up good. Time to get a piece of my mind!
Hang on. Let's find out what he's up to.
Ah!
on, bro!
Yeah,
all
okay.
right!
Hello!
Lagervik, I thank you. Hey, bro, isn't this very nice of Lagervik? Look at me. Now you're one of my very best friends. Thank you so much. I could never imagine you'd be so nice to us.
What took us over here? Come here, Ryder, come over here. Check it out. What is this crazy thing? It's like a bowl with strings attached to it. I wonder if you can eat it.
Hey, give me that. I think it's an instrument. You see that? Look, right here. It's got strings.
Oh, on my back.
Oh, wow, good job. Sounds nice.
There's more where that came from.
Bang, 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 yeah,
yeah. I can't stand it. Oh, it hurts.
Yoink. Bang, bang, boom, boom, boom.
That sounds so beautiful.
Ooh la la.
Why don't we play a song together?
Oh yeah! Let's rock!
Some bacon, then you add the pepper jack, put it on some lettuce, throw onions, now, be my, would you be my, BMT, yeah, it's the only one for me, girl, and no onions, oh no, yeah, Stinking bears, you can't run away this time. Why? Why am I in the cage too?
I know what your plan was.
I can't explain, you see.
Bramble, are you ready?
You ready, Briar? Where are the beehives? I can't see one single bee today. It must be Vic.
I'm tired. I need to chill.
I gotta think of a way to try and stop him. Got it.
Now that I'm nice and rested. Who did that? Come out. Coward. I'll beat you up when I find you! Where'd it go? It's that stinking bear! Stop! Get that chainsaw back! Oh no!
Whoa!
My chainsaw!
Hey, look at Vic! Catch this!
My precious Chappy!
Try him out with that Looker Vic! Bye bye!
You just wait! I'll get ya! Oh, my poor chainsaw! Look at what that obnoxious bear has done to you! I'll fix ya! Come on! I gotta hurry! Oh no, not good! What? I think I know how to deal with those two foolish bears. All it takes is just a little honey, and then those bears will walk right into my trap.
Honey? Honey?
Oh, yes!
Honey! Honey, where are you? Honey for Bramble! Delicious!
Time for me to put on my cool iron vest! You can't run away from me! Stinking bear? Oh no! My boomstick!
Look a bit!
It's not supposed to happen this way!
Walker Vic, stop following me!
Hold on a sec! Stop! I was almost roadkill. You won't get away with it that easy. My hoist truck. I know.
Briar, what are we going to have for dinner tonight?
What do you mean? You had dinner. It's Vic. Bramble, quit standing around. Run for it.
Briar, wait for me.
Of course. Let's make it fun. I'm hooked on this plan.
Briar! Oh, no! A giant orc is coming! Run, run! Run faster!
Mickey's coming!
Bro!
Fire! Help me!
Well, I'll help ya!
Huh? Oh, no!
So that's what you get when you mess with Vicky. You and me need to get back to work now.
Bramble! 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 Where's he at? I saw him fly over here. Huh? What's that sound? Ah! A monster!
Briar, it's me!
Huh? Sorry! Hey, what are you doing with that?
I have no idea! I was minding my own business today when all of a sudden things started to stick to me! So look, Briar, you gotta think of a way to get this off of me! Cause I can't do it alone!
There must be a reason all of this stuff is attracted to you right now. Hey, Bramble, did you eat something weird today?
Oh, let me see, Briar. Well, I bumped into Lugger Vic, and then I gave him a good old beating. After that, I ate a big old chunk of honey. It tasted a bit odd, though. It was heavy like a rock, and didn't taste anything like honey, really.
Oh, I get it. Must have been that honey that did it.
What?
Oh, I know just the thing.
Well, Briar, are you sure this will work? I mean, that was a big old chunk of honey, and this is a tiny little worm.
And there we go. This is an iron nut. It should work.
It all fell off.
You swallowed a magnet.
I can't believe that was inside of me!
Hey, come on, let's go get Lugger Vic!
Right! Briar! Lugger Vic's cutting down trees again!
Shh! I've got a plan, Bramble. Look at...
Huh? What about it?
You just wait here and watch how the pros do it.
Well, then, just one more tree and I'll call it a day.
Hey, how's it going?
Stinking bear! Get out of my truck this instant! The magnet! Stay away!
Nice try, but you're mine.
Somebody help me!
Briar, give him a spin! A spin around
you! Oh, yeah, all right!
Whoa!